Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching, moaning, on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl's good as gone. Then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind. Ended up in West Palm Beach with all you people tonight. And I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket ball, 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all but she was wrong. And I was calling her number 5 on the radio station, 1-4-8-3 Night Beach Vacation, Deep Sea Senorita fishing down in Panama. Future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord,
will it rain?
That's right. You guys gotta be louder than that. Come on. Now she was sure real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound love on that FM dial. And it's crazy how they just seems coming away. Oh, and what I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. Well, it's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left her number on my desk with a that's a true story. Picked up on the first. Song before. I will say he's a lot better looking than me. He's got a way better beard, but I had my number one first, so that's all that matters. I've been on one hill of a redneck road for 3 weeks now, and it all started on the day that she walked out. Y'all help us sing it now. And then I won $100 ball too. She swore they were a waste of time all, but she was wrong.